Holy Mary, have I got news. I just got this cable at work. My son Chuck is coming here from Hawaii.
Bert, this is signed Chuck and Bob. Who's Bob?
There's nobody.
Well, he's obviously somebody, Bert, because he's coming and he doesn't eat meat.
Who doesn't eat meat?
Bob.
Who's Bob?
I don't know. Somebody who's coming with Chuck.
Who's Chuck?
Bert's son. Who's Bob?
I don't even know who Chuck is. Who's Bob?
It's a dummy.
Bert, I didn't ask you for his IQ. I asked you who he is.
A dummy.
Well, your son Peter's no genius either.
Where's Peter?
He's a dummy.
But he's sweet, Bert.
No, Bob. Bob's a dummy. You know, a little wooden doll.
A wooden doll.
Let me get this straight. Your son Chuck is coming here from Hawaii with Bob, his little wooden doll.
Right.
And you thought I had problems?
Come on. I got him Bob when he was a little kid.
Bob,
yeah. Well, yeah, see, we don't refer to him as a dummy because it kind of upsets Chuck.
Not to mention driving Bob completely crazy.
No, he's had Bob all his life. He took him everywhere. Took him to school, to camp, into the army.
He took a doll into the army?
At least he could get into the army. Special Services Vietnam. They entertained the troops.
I'm sure they did.
Hey, he won a medal.
Who? Chuck or Bob?
Chuck. Oh, and you guys are gonna love him.
I can't wait, Bert. I mean, I've always wanted to meet a Hawaiian ventriloquist.
Well, now you will. One of the best. He played all the big rooms on the island. That's it. Come on, up. He's here. Get off. There you go.
Hello. We're here to start the show. I'm Chuck. I'm Don. Hello. Let's go. I'll sing and dance. He'll dance and sing. Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. Yeah.
Did you see it? Isn't he great? Chuck, I'd like to meet my wife, Mary, and her two boys, Danny and Jody.
Hi.
Okay, I don't need this. I'm leaving.
He didn't see you.
I love that.
I didn't fly 6,000 miles to be stissed. I really don't need this. Aggravations in the lower middle class.
Hey! Dad, could you say hi to him? I think his feelings are hurt.
Sure. Hey, Bob, nice to see you again. Did you ever say anything like that?
Now apologize.
Apologize?
Well, for ignoring him.
Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, Bob. Come on, Bob. I'm sorry for ignoring you like that. It's just that I'm so happy to see Chuck here, you know? Would you like a drink?
No, thanks.
Okay, then I'll have one.
Did anyone else notice I wasn't introduced to the rest of the family? What is it? My skin's different? I'm not good enough?
Oh, of course you are. Hi, Bob. I'm Mary.
Hi, Mary.
And this is Danny.
How are you?
Hi, Dan.
And that's Jody.
Hello, Jody.
Hi.
And you get uncomfortable around homosexuals, huh?
Have an hors d'oeuvre.
I don't eat meat. Yeah, I'm gonna love it here.
You know, this is terrific. How do you make it work?
Go into me! Take it easy.
Take it easy? Well, did he look under your clothes, huh? Did I look under her skirt?
Bob's a little upset. He hates to travel.
Drop dead.
Got a little plane sick.
What did he do? Throw up sawdust?
Well, fine. Now the sissy's starting in.
Hey, my brother is not a sissy. He's a...
Bob, are you okay?
Danny hurt me.
What is it, Bob?
My head is stuck.
stuck.
I know that. Help me.
It's moving.
Not that way.
Hey, is he okay?
He's fine.
Knock on wood.
Hey, listen, would you like to freshen up a little bit before dinner?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Oh, well, good. You can just go right upstairs, and I'll bring up your stuff in a minute or so, huh? You can take a shower.
All Bob needs is a little lemon pledge.
I love Anita Bryant. I love your family. Oh, this is great. You saw their just laughs and stutters. The dame just sits. One guy's a throat, the other guy's gonna like you slightly higher than kilt.
They had a long trip. I'm sure after they get washed up and rested, my Bob will be in a much better mood.
Burt. He's a dummy.